Myself, I'm an amputee. At the hospital I was going to, that I was getting my prosthesis done, they recommended me to Francis Tuttle as one of the best programs to learn about technical work on the prosthetic side. It's a way to me to give back to other people the same way that hospitals has given me.
Orthotics and prosthetics kind of brings together my art and science background and kind of puts them both together. I was on a career change, so I started out as a graphic designer. I just felt like I wanted something different.
In this program, it does more of a hands-on, and that's what got me interested since I like to build stuff. Me personally, I learn more by doing than by reading.
What got me excited to come in every day was just all of the tools and the machinery that we get to play with, basically. So go to school to play with a bunch of tools and figure out how to use them. Francis Tuttle is great, not only the facilities, but the location itself is great. You are uniquely positioned in the country, in the center of a pretty big prosthetic hub, especially. What made me respect and trust my instructors here at Francis Tuttle is their dedication to each student, their willingness to really help. You will never be turned away if you have a question. They're always really open to share their knowledge. And they're both experienced practitioners, so they have a lot of that kind of knowledge to give to you, but also really experienced teachers at this point.
Throughout the years, prosthetics hasn't really changed much. It's always been the same for the past century or so. Building that connection with other people helps you bring out new ideas.
I think aesthetics are important to every patient that walks through the door. That's kind of what will separate you as a practitioner from others, is really attention to detail, taking feedback from patients. Those are things that we've learned here, even as technician students. You learn to kind of get feedback from the patients and practitioners and to work through those problems together.
So Francis Tuttle helps you get a job even before you graduate. Me, myself, I currently work at a clinic. A job that I like, it's really a benefit and it really makes me the person I want to be.